And this match is being contested under elimination rules with
the boat, Natalya, doing what she does best.
It's all Casey
Kane has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Zelina ready to go.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all. True test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
You ain't kidding, Cole. This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need apply. And a carefully measured knee drop.
Uh-oh, sunset. Power bomb!
Now that's what you call impact.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, God, that hurt. Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
JBL has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Enough already.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Maneuvering their opponent into position. For something big, no doubt. How big?
Spanish fly from the top.
Huge.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big. And the top.
Oh, look at that splash.
Love it.
Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match. Plain and simple.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Uh-oh. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
He may be in a bad way here.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Oof, effective dropkick to the face.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Oh, bomb. Can JBL come back from that?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
JBL isn't being given any room to recover.
JBL has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Oh, the reversal by JBL.
JBL managing to find some much-needed breathing room.
Could be just what JBL needed to battle back in this one.
He's taking this to the floor now. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Oh my God, no way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner. Shifts it back onto him. Brought down with a DDT.
Look at this.
Spine. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Oof, that can knock you out. Ugh, gets put into the barricade.
Implanted by the DDT.
And control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. I don't know what they're looking for here.
The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
Oh, my!
He was elusive there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Struggling a bit here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took.
JBL got all of it.
From JBL.
Will that clinch things for JBL?
Big forearm. And oh my God, what a forearm!
And somehow through the pain, Bradshaw is still holding the line in this match.
JBL looking to nullify his competition as much as possible here.
Getting back into the ring. He catches JBL with a counter.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Unavenged chop echoing through the arena.
On the corner. Right to the gauntlet impact.
Ooh, well measured.
He got whipped into that corner.
Assess some things.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
From behind.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. He's heading back to the ring.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
As much as possible here.
Slaughtered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
There's some power behind that punch.
A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Sharp clothesline.
delivers a blow to the gut.
He has a hold of JBL.
Boom! Face first.
Couldn't finish it. The given time limit, and this one's a draw.
What a boring result.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors. They're given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, God!
Up into the electric chair.
Naturally, Tamina going the intimidation route.
Hurricanrana!
Display. Things taking a turn for her now.
And she might start being a little more careful now, considering she's dealing with three opponents tonight.
Turning the tables there. Stiff headbutt.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
K360.
Tamina has been eliminated. An end to this.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? A back suplex. Zoe with the retaliation.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
Soul kick. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Hurricanrana!
Joey Stark, we're going to rev up the audience.
This match is wearing her down.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars will wear you down.
She scores big with the counter. And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Chair in hand, she is ready to do some absolute damage. Successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
She saw it coming. Impact right in the kisser. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Nice cross body.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
That's it. Calling it by
Here is your winner, Io Sky.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner.
Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
John Cena has been eliminated. Kofi has been eliminated.
To the midsection.
Booker has been eliminated.
Will that close
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
The guy.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Throws the opposition back into the ring. Taking this to the floor. What's he hoping to find down there?
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Tickets to the gun show.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Able to reverse that one.
And responds with a counter of their own.
And he tosses it back in now. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, what a chancery.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh, my gosh! Crew's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
He saw that one coming.
Big clothesline.
Huge boot.
Oh, perfect kick. Toss back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, straight forearm.
Slips out of the way.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Reverse choke slam.
Right.
right in the face.
He's on his heels a bit.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes!
Clothesline.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
In momentum, every push has been cut off.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Attack after another.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Zeus gets stymied.
Elbow smash!
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Apollo.